Goa schools get nod for class 11 and 12 offline exams. Good afternoon and a warm welcome. You're watching Education News Network, where you get to watch the latest developments in education at the top of this hour. This is Balaji reporting from ENN and the Daily Stories. The Goa Education Department on Friday gave permissions to higher secondary schools to hold class 11th and 12th examinations in offline mode. In a circular issued during the day, the Director of Education, Bhushan Savikar, said a request to hold these examinations in offline mode. Only vaccinated staff shall be allowed to the school premises. Those who cannot produce the vaccination certificate shall be not allowed. Only vaccinated staff shall be allowed to the school's premises. Those who cannot produce the vaccination certificate shall be allowed after the producing the negative report of RT-PCR test. Such report shall be valid for 7 days and a fresh report shall be produced after the 7th day, the circular read. Thank you for watching Education News Network. For more such videos, do log on to our website, theenn.com, and do not forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Thank you.